How to update TV software? First, check if your TV is connected with internet or not. Now, to check and install software update, go to Settings, All Settings, Support, Software Update. As you can see, the software update is available. Click on Download and Install to update the software of your TV. Software update is downloading. Wait till it completes 100%. Do not turn off the network during the process. After downloading and installing the update, the TV will restart. As you can see, your TV software has been updated. Now, the software version got changed. For future updates, open the same menu and click Check for updates. You can also turn on Auto Update if you wish to download updates automatically.